Basketball players Mike and Nick are used to working side by side. Now they're playing another team sport, brush fishing. We're out on the open water, and it's a full court press. With me on the inside, then Nick and Mike, and Jackson on the outside. We're moving in real slow, when suddenly...
He's holding that fish and it's flopping around all over him, just beating him up, you know. He finally gets stood up with the fish, and it's about a 35, 40 pound fish. It's a nice, nice catfish.
How much does that one weigh? He's huge!
He weighs about 10 pounds, don't he?
Like a little more than 10.
Yeah, he's like 40 pounds.
He's a big fish.
Oh,
big blue
fish.
I'm out of breath.
You know you stole that from me.
No, no.
So the big man's finally on the board with a 40-pound blue cat. But Nick feels like it might have been his catch. Let's check the instant replay.
Hit skipper, kind of went hit Mike, and I somehow caught it between my legs.
Yeah, it was my fish. It was my fish.
Somehow got it up out of the water and said he caught it.
If it wasn't for me, it would. There's no one would have caught it.
Nick definitely gets the assist, but you got to give the catch to Big Mike.